Well, the south side of Chicago, it's the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now, Leroy, more than trouble, he stood about 6'4". All the downtown ladies called him treetop lover. All the studs, they called him sir. And he's bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler and he liked his